Hello, everybody. Collier Swecker in Birmingham, Alabama. Hope you're having an awesome day. Wanted to share something that I saw the other day with a buyer. And this buyer was going through, they had young children. And we went through this house that otherwise would have been perfect for them. But when the mother went into the children's bedrooms, what would be the children's bedrooms, there were stains on the floor and you just no telling what was on this carpet. And, you know, even there were some nicks and dings in the great room. And having small children, the thought that was going through her head was, could I see my children crawling on this floor, picking stuff, their toys off this floor, and putting them in their mouth, doing whatever it is kids do. And we all know it's, in some ways, it's crazy to even, you know, we need to teach our children not to put things in their mouth, that sort of thing. But if you've had children like I have, I know it happens anyway. They love to put stuff in their mouth. And there's some things that you don't want to get that negative vibe if you're a home seller. And so think about that. Not just offer a carpet allowance, which really is hard to do anymore. But also think about that mother, especially if you're in a neighborhood that tends to, you know, market to families, young families, the fact that you have young children in the neighborhood. Because if that's the case, then you need to think about the emotional effect that those dirty carpets and the messed up floors are going to have on the psychological or the psychological impact that it will have on that home buyer as they go through your house. If you have any questions, comments, or disagree with anything I've had to say, email me, Collier@megaagents.com. Have an awesome day. Bye-bye.